guys, and today we'll be giving you a room tour. Now that's Emmy, and here I am.
Hi, this is Emmy. Faith is right there. Oop, oop. That's just our top. So this is where we film our videos.
But we might be doing it in different rooms.
Sometimes. Yeah. So we're going to be doing pom-pom video tomorrow. So let's get on to our video.
Yeah, of course we have to.
So this is when I sleep around. It's my bed. And then that's Faith's bed there. We've just been playing LOL Dolls. And then we have... Look, this is Jack Skellington. Woo! And she's got her hair box and stuff like that. Tom Gates books.
And that's
That's just my drawer. Well, her drawer. And then we've got her big wardrobe.
It's also yours, I guess it is.
And then there's my doll Amelia. And then there's Jessica. And then this is where we film.
And so like basically we're gonna try in one of our videos to try and open this Jack Skellington up. Now we are in E6, same school, same class, same everything. We always have the same lunch because like we like copying each other.
So we're gonna be opening up the Jack Skellington. And then we're going to be doing a video of, like, maybe...
Anything.
Oh, I know what we should do.
I don't know what we're going to make.
A room decor. Yeah. Room decor videos. So, the other day, I made this really pretty... I'm just going to get it. So, for Faith, I made this really pretty... She loves unicorns, as you know. So, this is her really pretty... picture frame.
And
there's the just LOL dolls and stuff like that.
We have these.
So Harley Quinn is mine.
And Batgirl's of course mine.
And then
she's like Batgirl.
Exactly. Who doesn't? But. And then she's got this really nice unicorn colouring book.
And mainly unicorn everything. So your Slayer posters, your Imagine movies, and like everything that you need in your life. But that girls need in your life.
Okay, so we've got like that unicorn.
There's that so unicorn, many different ones, I can't
see. Not unicorn, but there's so many different drawings. Like, I love that one.